I'm delighted to say that we did find a really exceptional architect, I think, who we are able to invite to work in our office on the Kaplicki internship. And their name is Miroslav Strun.
Congratulations.
Tak bylo to velmi neočekávané a jsem nadšený a moc se těším teda na budoucí zkušenosti a zážitky z ciziny. To bude velký zážitek určitě a pro mě to je obrovský úspěch. Jedná se o návrh moderního kostela, který využívá poznatky z tradičních kostelů, avšak respektuje zároveň současné změny pohledu na kostely a chápání církve a liturgických požadavků. A snahou bylo vytvořit prostor, který je střídmý, který je důstojný a který nechá člověka opravdu v dnešní rušné době odpočinout a v klidu se zamýšlet nad vyššími věcmi.
What impressed us, I think, was the way in which it had been carried through. They'd thought about the project in so many different ways. They considered so many different aspects of the project, technical aspects, social aspects, aesthetic aspects, that it really felt like a project which was fully developed. And therefore, I think very impressive, actually, for this stage in a young architect's career. So I'd like to think they come to us and they learn a lot, but I also like to think they then go off and design some wonderful buildings themselves.
Přihlásil jsem se z důvodu, protože Kaplický internship je jedna z nejprestižnějších možností dostat se do zahraniční kanceláře vůbec v Česku. A jsem rád, že se mi to podařilo. Mám z toho velkou radost.
An intern, or in this case, the intern, comes to work with us. What I would like to think will happen is that they'll have a chance to work on a series of different projects, some of which might be quite small and some quite large, so they'll get a sense of the spectrum of the work that we do. But also, I think it's quite important, if they're just with us for a short while, that we also try and get them to work at different stages of projects. So we'll certainly at some point involve them in working on one of our new projects, say on a competition, but equally it would be nice to involve them in a project where we're producing the construction documentation and we're having to think about the development of the detailed design of the building. And give them a chance to see the sort of thinking that goes on in our practice about the making of buildings and how the idea of the building when it's first designed at the largest scale is translated into the smallest scale of the way the building's made.